everyone. I'm Madison Parada, and I'm the dramaturg for Fall Risk. My favorite thing about Fall Risk is that it blurs the lines between comedy and drama, which in my opinion makes for the best kind of story. I've seen Fall Risk grow over time, especially with the actual physical script. We've had to do things like remove characters and clarify jokes, as well as add lines and play with lyrics.
Hi, my name is Isabella Dixon. I am the costume designer for Fall Risk. I got to know Nicole through my work on this project, where I also learned a lot about CF. This musical is important not only because it brings awareness to those in our community who have CF, but also because it brings this beautiful sense of levity and playfulness to a really serious subject. Nicole and the rest of the creative team are incredibly funny people, and this show reflects that. So follow us in our fundraising, donate if you can, and come and see it.
I first met Nicole when we were around 8 years old doing community theater in our local town. It has been such a joy to watch her passion for theater blossom over the years and develop into what has now become Fall Risk. She has gone through so much as an individual and as an artist that have culminated in this really magical piece that we can't wait for you to experience more of. I Fall Risk, you Fall Risk, he, she, we Fall Risk, Fall Riskology, the study of Fall Risk. It's first grade.